Technology. Technology is the practical application of science to solve the problems of our life. Technology uses to design products, tools and processes that improve the quality of human life. For example, scientists have studied about electricity and built up our understanding of electricity. This scientific knowledge is applied to create technologies such as refrigerator, TV, mobile and science. Science is the knowledge or study about the natural world.
What is this?
Mohammed,
what is this? What's the project is this?
It's a rocket shutter.
Okay, why is it important?
It is important to go
and... Okay,
very good.
Science is the knowledge of our study about the natural world. Steps of science. Observation, question, hypothesis, experimentation, conclusion and sharing.
So what is observation?
The things happen on the phenomena, or you may have a particular topic of interest. Number two, question. When we saw, heard, or read something, we may have questions about that. Choose a question that can be answered by making observation or experimentation. Number three, hypothesis. By using previous knowledge, make a guess that answer your question. Write it down. This is your hypothesis. Number four, experiment. Design a test to justify if the hypothesis is true or not. List the materials you will need. Write the steps you will follow. Collect data and record the results of your experiment. Number 5. Analyze the data you collected and summarize your results. Think about your results that either support your hypothesis or not. Number 6. Sharing. Report your results and share it to others.
Thank you.
Thank you.